my foot in the humming curragh, my heart in grief and tearful, a man distressed and astray, bereft of both vision and wit. I stare back across the seas to the plain of the crowded oaks. Great tears fill my grey eyes, watching Ireland sink behind me. Iona, behold her. Blessed be every eye that sees her. For the person attentive to his neighbor is to himself attentive. Bring my blessing with you westward. My heart is broken in my side. Death will come upon me as it must through my love for the people of Ireland.